Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy with another in the series. I got an email asking me to play the Pink Floyd Cylinder Through a Horn. They wanted to hear what it would sound like as an acoustic recording playing through the horn. So, Pink Floyd, The Wall, recording on a black wax recording blank, using the electric recorder, playing through the brass horn. So a black wax recording blank recorded with the electric recorder. As always, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.